everyone, welcome you all to Imagination Gallery. Here we try to show you different types of drawings and stories behind it. So if you are an art lover and wants to know the unknown facts, press the subscribe button now. Here I am about to share the topic of the day. Today in our Africa series, we will draw the scenery illustration from an West African country, Mali, beside Niger River, a land of civilization, unique cultures, colorful life and unmatched hospitality. So be with us till the end to experience a lovely illustration and know the unknown facts about the West African country, Mali. In today's painting, as we will see, there is this a man on his boat with a goat and other goods. Behind him there is a village, so village huts are there. We can see huts, people standing, family traveling on a cart, things like this. So very much like a village scene and very much like Africa. Yet there are differences and specialities beneath. Mali is a landlocked country in West Africa. The country's economy centers on agriculture and mining. One of Mali's most prominent natural resources is gold, and the country is the third largest producer of gold on the African continent. It also exports salt. Present-day Mali was once part of three West African empires that controlled trans-Saharan trade: the Ghana Empire, the Mali Empire, and the Songhai Empire. At its peak in 1300s, the Mali Empire covered an area about twice the size of modern-day France and stretched to the west coast of Africa. The very everyday culture of Malians reflects the country's ethnic and geographic diversity. Most Malians wear flowing, colorful robes called baubles that are typical of West Africa. Malians frequently participate in traditional festivals, dances, and ceremonies. Mali is famous for its salt mines, as I said. In the past, Mali was one of the richest countries, home to great empires whose wealth came mainly from the region's position in the cross-Sahara trade routes between West Africa and the north. Timbuktu was an important center of Islamic learning. Mali is the biggest country in West Africa, roughly twice the size of Texas, the second largest American state. The capital city of Mali is Bamako, which lies on the banks of Niger River. Bamako is popular for its local markets and live music. Mali's great mosque of Djenne is the largest mud brick building in the world. Bicycles are everywhere a common transportation method for both adults and children and delivery of supplies there. Music is played on handmade instruments using local materials such as dried gourds, and soccer is enthusiastically played in the evening. Nomads from the Fulani community take their cattle around the country in search of the best pastures. Here they are crossing the river Niger following the first heavy rains of the season. The nomads use donkeys to transport their possessions and those who need a break from walking. So here in this painting, now you can see the family is traveling on a donkey cart. So now can you relate? In Mali, temporary houses are made from straw and palm leaves. So you can see in the painting there are two palm trees until it is the time to move on again. It is not only nomads who move around a lot. Villagers from Lhasa near Bamako, the capital, are performing an annual tradition ceremony marking the departure of youths for the cities where they hope life will be easier and money more readily available. Hunters also play a vital role in maintaining social harmony. They are not only provide meat, they are also entertainers known for the Donso Genje or hunter's dance. Most villages do not have electricity, so people use shea butter lamps like this one to provide light. Did you like today's drawing session? From the land of civilizations, unique cultures, colorful life and unmatched hospitality, Mali, from West Africa? Let us know in the comment section about your thoughts, feedbacks or any suggestions. So if you like our drawing sessions and you want to know about different art forms and the stories behind it, then do not forget to subscribe our channel. We wish you a marvelous weekend. Enjoy. Bye-bye. Take care.